comes to the word, what does the word liberty mean? It means you're free. But when you're, that's what he said, it means when you're free. It's right that when you're free, you don't have absolute freedom. Why don't you have absolute freedom? Because you are free, you say, I'm free, I can slap you. You can slap the boy next to you. But that's not real freedom, because he's also free. Of course, if he was free, you will slap him and he'll slap you back. And that's not what we want. So you're free, but you're free in a limited way, free to do the things that you want to do, respecting his rights.